success of this operation will lead us to victory.
Human child. What do you need?
There isn't much time. We have to hurry. Just how much do you plan to rely on that guide?
You prefer to keep sending in the investigative corps? How much time have we wasted searching for the Iron Hearts without any leads? Alpha, this is the best opportunity we've had in a century.
Or, it could be a trap. The Descendants are Albion's only hope, and now, it's like they have a parasite attached to their minds!
This way, Descendant. Seems HQ is faltering. I understand. After all, HQ shoulders the burden of protecting humanity. It is difficult for the fate of humanity to be placed into the hands of something only a few can see. But Descendant, my purpose is the same as yours. Trust me. Do this, and you will retrieve the Iron Heart.
Got a question about the operation? Descendant, I apologize for my temper. I should also apologize to you, Nell. It seems the divide between our opinions regarding this operation may be too great. My intention was to prevent the Vulgus from accessing the Ancestors' data. Which is why, regardless of whether I trust her or not, that data must be retrieved. Bunny has identified a number of Vulgus facilities located in the direction of the Grand Square. If we investigate them, we should be able to track down the location of the Vulgus Command Center where the data is being held. As for the guide, let's continue that discussion after this operation is concluded.
Wow. the details to Bunny. Thankfully, since they damaged the network infrastructure, transmission speeds have been extremely slow. That came back to bite them.
They're falling back! Great job! I'll need to get a move on.
loaded.
Electrical grid is connected underground. The output amount is just right for operating a command center. So the Vulgus command center is underground. I'll let Bunny know.
Ha-ha! Got it! The enemy command center has been identified.
Great work, Bunny. You kept at it until it was done. Thank you.
It's all thanks to everyone who worked hard to find the clues. So, are we planning to hit them right away?
You've already been injured by Carell, so full-scale combat is out of the question for you at the moment. A different descendant will be tasked with the strike on the Vulgus Command Center.
I wanted to help.
Descendant, get the coordinates of the Command Center from Bunny and prepare to attack. Over and out.
Did you hear, Alpha? Time to swap shifts, partner.
To be honest, I wanted to be the one to capture the Vulgus commander. How infuriating.
The operation to retrieve the Ironheart failed, and I got injured.
Ugh!
That leaves a bad taste in my mouth. I should go swap out my weapons and upgrade my modules if I don't want to be defeated again. Guess I'll head back first. Good luck. See you in Albion.
Intruder alert! Ah, you're finally here, Descendant. I thought you were simply here to stop us. But now I see that wasn't the case. So what the ancestors deserve. But I'm afraid I can't let you take it.
Transmit the ancestors' data to Lord Terrell! Quickly!
Descendant. If you see the Vulgus data transmitter, please destroy it. At that range, I'll be able to intercept the transmission and secure the data. It's imperative we prevent the ancestors' data from falling into Corral's hands.
Transmission is taking place close by. We will all be at risk if you do not stop them. Hurry.
Shortly. I'll prepare myself.
Great job, Descendant. I will collect the Ancestors' data. Please focus on the battle.
Come on.
extraction, 90% complete. Descendant, I'll look for the final data transmitter. Wait, the location is...
Descendant, did you want to stop the data transmission? I have the final transmitter. You will be defeated!
Descendant, we need to hurry. The data transmission is almost complete.
This precision. Descendants! Die!
Thank you.
get messy. My shield is down.
To all descendants, I have obtained the ancestors' data. With this, I have been able to restore my system. If there are any descendants who can speak to me now, please connect. I would like to speak with you directly. I have vital information.
This is Enzo, standing by to upload records to the command console. If there are any descendants able to respond, please speak to the guide.
Thanks to you, the data was located, and I was able to restore my functions. Should my system be damaged again, bringing me into contact with another Ironheart is a fail-safe restoration method. However, should this prove to be impossible, there is an emergency restoration protocol put in place by the Ancestors. By collecting particle elements from where the Ironheart was excavated, a similar contact environment can be created. This protocol can also be applied should the Ironheart be damaged. The Volgus wanted to secure the Ancestors' data to obtain this information. When I was separated from the Ironheart that the Volgus seized was also damaged. The void erosions in the ruins likely occurred due to this damage. And Descendant, there is something else that concerns me. How did the Volgus know that the Ancestors' facility had this information? The only entities that I can think of who would consider using the system restoration protocol are guides and ancestors. Unless there is an ancestor among the Volgus. Wait. Descendant, I can sense vibrations. They feel very similar to a void erosion. Threatening.
Void dimensional link detected. Colossus is approaching. Classification type, Great War. All descendants in Albion